Hello and welcome to VideoScript presented by Drugs.com. Today in the first of three presentations, we are reviewing Vyvanse, a medication in the class of drugs known as central nervous system stimulants. Vyvanse, also known as Lisdexamfetamine, is an FDA-approved medication used as part of a treatment program to help manage the symptoms of attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, or ADHD. Vyvanse is approved for use in children 6 to 17 years of age and in adults. Vyvanse is available as an oral capsule to be taken once daily in the morning. ADHD is a common behavioral disorder diagnosed in roughly 6 to 9% of school-aged children. ADHD may also be newly diagnosed in about 3 to 5% of patients in adulthood. ADHD can be a chronic, lifelong disease. Patients with ADHD have difficulty maintaining attention and completing tasks and may show signs of hyperactivity, impulsiveness, or some combination of these behaviors. ADHD can lead to difficulties in school, work, and in home life. Medications such as stimulants can be very effective in the control of ADHD. How stimulants work in ADHD is not fully understood. It is thought that amphetamines like Vyvanse may alter the amount of naturally occurring chemicals in the brain, such as norepinephrine and dopamine, and lead to a calming effect and increased attention. When Vyvanse is taken orally, the parent ingredient, or prodrug, lisdexamfetamine, is converted into the active ingredient, dextroamphetamine. Other common once-a-day drugs in this class include methylphenidate, also known as Concerta, dexmethylphenidate, or Focalin, and the mixed amphetamine salts, known as Adderall. Unlike Vyvanse, methylphenidate, dexmethylphenidate, and the mixed amphetamine salts are available generically and may be more cost-effective for many patients. A physician can determine if a generic stimulant might be an option for treatment. Thank you for joining us at Drugs.com for a brief review of Vyvanse. Please refer to our patient and professional information, drug interaction checker, and additional tools on drugs.com. Patients with a concern about the use of Vyvanse should consult with their healthcare provider. Visit drugs.com/Vyvanse for more information.